Daniel Sanders spent nearly all of his 44 years enslaved. By the outbreak of the Civil War, he was held in bondage in Selma, Alabama, which was captured by Union forces on April 2, 1865. One of Sanders' first acts as a free man was to join the 137th United States Colored Troops, which he did less than a week after he was liberated. 4 months later, Sanders and his comrades from the 137th USCT were sent to Andersonville to assist the U.S. Army expedition there marking the prisoners' graves. On August 13, 1865, Daniel Sanders died of disease at Andersonville. 4 days later, Clara Barton hoisted the American flag over the more than 13,000 American soldiers buried in the new National Cemetery. For both Sanders and the prisoners he labored for, freedom came at great cost.